and welcome back for another episode of World of Guns. Today, we'll be taking a look at the CZ-75 pistol. The CZ-75 is a pistol made by CZUD in the Czech Republic that has both semi-automatic and selective fire variants. First introduced in 1975, it is one of the original Wonder 9s, featuring a staggered column magazine, all-steel construction, and a hammer-forged barrel. It is widely distributed throughout the world, and it is the most common handgun in the Czech Republic. CZ-75 pistol field strips into six major components. CZ-75 can be disassembled completely into 59 component parts. Thank you. As always, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.